Nemanja Matic.
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
And it's steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois.
Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days, they have to be. But this is not what the coaches had in mind when they said, be good with your feet.
And this will be a goal kick. Here's Willian.
Here's a chance.
Nowhere near the goal, actually. Santi Cazorla. Diego Costa.
He might be through. Shots on here.
Arteta making the block. Santi Cazorla. Alexis Sanchez. Well, here comes the support. And the cross comes in now. For Chelsea, their lead is by a substantial margin. Nemanja Matic.
Oh, Koscielny.
Per Mertesacker. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Crosses in. Giroud in the middle. Oh, he's got his fist to it.
Positioning of this Chelsea goalkeeper have been second to none to preserve this clean sheet.
And Terry has stopped him there. No fuss, no bother. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
He's got his shot off now.
Hasn't hit the target.
And here's the shot.
Well, that was an effort that smacked of desperation, really. They've got to do better. And 3-0 here as the final whistle goes. Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up.
Put it into the net. The wait is finally over. The world's most captivating sport returns for another year of drama, intrigue, beauty and suspense. Football is back.
At last.
Why they call it the beautiful game.